Before ABBA, Agnetha was already well known in Sweden. She had a string of hits starting out as a teenager.
Tell me about the first time you heard your song on the radio.
Wow, that was very, very fantastic because all my childhood, I was dreaming about this, to be a singer and to be famous. And I was sitting in front of the mirror and, you know, did this lip sync and to my favorite singers.